Hello everyone, Diego40SM here. Welcome to the first video of Mortal Kombat 11. So, we're about to jump into Mortal Kombat 11. I'm gonna play on the Switch. I don't feel like playing on the PS4 and Xbox One or Steam, but I feel like I want to play this on the Switch. So we're gonna get started right away. Yeah, it was released last Tuesday. Like, I don't know. Like, we're about to get started playing in K11. Like, it's, oh my god. Oh yeah, there's Shipper. Yeah, the Switch developing, it was made by Shipper right now. I think they're still working on it. Alright, let's see. It was my first play back in Wednesday. So what are we gonna do? So we're about to get started. So you will be voting on against. Here, see, playing this on my Joy-Con. Right. See. Ooh. Look at that. There's the arcade stick. Oh. Oh God. Wow, look at it. Yeah, get more man. Oh, there's the Shaolin Monk. Ooh, I like these. Oh, I couldn't even make it to brutality. Oh, come on. Oh man, I couldn't do the brutality. Well, Rip. Alright, let's see the custom very let's I wanna see the custom characters. Yeah, I don't think let's see. See the collectors. Yep, very much. All right, let's check it out online now. But well, not yet, but what are they gonna do this later? Right. They have like 12 chapters. Yeah, I have to skip this game. Let's see if I can handle these combos. Ouch. Hey. Hold on, I want to see it again. He just wiped himself. It's hard to make those combos with Johnny Cage. Like, that's something you don't know. Yep. A bunch of tribors. Look at that. Look at Johnny Cage's. Oh shoot. Ah, look at that. Like, or does it, what? Looks like they got away, huh? Like a little Johnny Cake. Oh. Ouch. You're going to have to hit me with the missiles with no explosion. Ow, ow, ouch. Look at this up. Oh, crap. Yep. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Hold on, hold on. I want to see it again. How do you block the mine tire while we counter your attack? Look at that. Really, Sector? Really? Oh, by the way, I better. I'll be right back. Right? Alright. Alright, and final on the combo? Yes! Alrighty. Go for it. Oh. Oh. See that? See that? All right, let's see what we have here. Okay. Oh, you can do that. What am I doing that? Hey, look at Jenna. No. Oh, yeah. Yes, I made it. I missed the cannon. Yes. Johnny Gage, he said. Oh, there's Cabal. Look at that. Dang. Oh my God, look at that door. There's Scorpion.
hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
Fire Garden. Like a flames or something. Wow. What?
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kronika's lines cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him. May you return victorious.
You are passionate, Princess Kitana, but I'm not persuaded.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better?
There's Shiva. I think she's gonna be the DLC character.
We can only guess which Khan will prevail in this struggle. We gain no advantage choosing sides now.
Oh my god, we're about to get... Uh-oh.
Where are they taking
him? To the Colosseum.
Then we attack now.
We'll never sway Barak from the side of the Tarkatans. We must turn Barak first and attack Shao Kahn together.
The Tarkatans won't grant an audience. Their instinct will be to attack.
Not to mention Jade. At the first sign of trouble, they will kill them.
I have an idea.
Oh, Dark Titans. Yeah, one of Dashi's favorite. Uh-oh, I think that was this guy's.
We demand to see Baraka.
You won't be safe.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. By the way, I think we have to do next. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we're doing next. Let's figure it out. Alright, let's see. Alright, so I'm about to end the video right now. So, if you want, like to see, if you like to see online next time, we're gonna try with the handheld mode. And now, we're gonna try with the handheld mode. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.